My name is Priya Gupta.
Where can I get a resume?
Yes, sir.
She's very happy.
Alright, Priya Gupta. Priya, tell us something about yourself.
Okay, sir. First of all, I am lucky to have been given for this opportunity. This is my pleasure to introduce myself. I am Priya Gupta. I belong to Bandra. I completed my high school and intermediate from UP Board. I am pursuing B.Tech in Electronics and Communication Engineering from Kali Charan Nigam Institute of Technology, Bandra. My hobbies are dancing and cooking.
Good.
Thank you, sir.
What do you cook?
Pizza, pav bhaji, chowmein, macaroni, extra shahi paneer, paneer.
Okay, so you are telling this. Okay,
good, good, good. What are your goals?
I want to join which organization where I can show my capabilities and my skills.
You want to join an organization wherein you can show your capability and skills. This is your goal. That's what this is for. So when you join as a fresher and you can show your skills, your goals are over, right? Where do you want to see yourself 10 years from now?
Pardon, sir?
Where do you want to see yourself 10 years from now? 10 साल के बाद आपने आपको कहाँ देखना चाहोगे?
Okay. सर, मैं आज से 10 साल के बाद अपने आप को एक मैनेजर की पोस्ट में देखना चाहूंगी जहाँ पे मैं अपनी डिसीजन खुद ले सकूँ. मैं अपने अंदर में कॉन्फिडेंस हूँ कि हाँ, मैं ये कर सकती हूँ, मैं अपना डिसीजन खुद ले सकूँ. और ऐसी मुझे अपॉर्चुनिटी मैं सोचती हूँ कि मुझे आज से 10 साल बाद मिलेगी.
Okay.
Can you work under pressure?
Yes, sir. I can work under pressure. I never take work as a pressure. I enjoy my work.
So, if you have to work late at nights and on weekends, can you able to do it?
Yes, sir. I am able to do it.
Okay. Who is your idol?
My father is my idol.
Why?
My father is always motivated for my work. He always give me boost for my work. I would like to share one thing. My father always motivate whose person which work the under the my father.
Okay, so if you have to be a bird, animal or a fruit, what you would be and why?
I want to become a bird. Because I want a space in my life. I want to I want to take a decision and with confidence. I want to independent in my own.
You want to ask us anything?
Do you have any questions for us?
Not question. I have query, sir. What will be the three major focus on your organization in starting of 3 months?
I think that 3D will be fine.
In the first 3 months, what we are looking will be 3D, okay?
3D?
Yeah, 3D. So those 3D, the first month we will be looking for desire. Okay. Second month we will be looking for determination. Third month we will be looking for dedication.
Okay, sir.
So desire, determination and dedication.
Desire, determination and dedication. Okay, sir.
Okay.